Glacier Bay, Alaska. Jack McGuire hooked the catch of a lifetime while on vacation in Alaska. McGuire struggled for 40 minutes before he reeled in the massive 482-pound halibut. McGuire's catch outweighs the 459-pound Pacific halibut caught in Alaska in 1996, that is the world record. The halibut was shot, then harpooned before it was brought aboard the boat, disqualifying the catch from being considered for a world record.